It's the Witcher! Emperor's orders! Stand down!
Witcher, what a pleasant surprise.
Warm welcome. Thank you, Your Majesty.
You should have come with my daughter. Your welcome would have been different. Where is she?
Close.
Close, White Wolf, is what you are to decapitation. You're insolent because you believe I cannot afford to hurt you. And you're right. Yet that will change one day, when you are no longer indispensable, but disposable. But enough of that. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. What do you want?
Fringilla Vigo. Been told you promised Yennefer you'd free her. I can see. I know you're a busy man. So here's a letter. Ought to refresh your memory about the Lodge.
Even Yennefer's humblest requests seem like threats. I've always liked that about her. Very well, so be it.
Time I was on my way.
At last, a point we agree on. Guards! Bring me Fringilla Vigo. You may remove her dimeritium shackles. No introductions are necessary from what I've heard. Farewell.
Fringilla. Been a while. The other sorceresses, they're on Ghin Vale near Ard Skellig. We could take a boat.
I'm sick to death of boats.
I despise teleports, but have it your way. Let's go.
Fringilla!
Triss. Where's Yennefer?
She'll be here soon, and she's sure to want to talk to you.
Well, well.
Anywhere for man in need. That giant, I'd wager ye, not Yelmer, did all the work.
Who are there?
Comes our wagon about you. Geralt the Giant Slayer.
Watch where you step. Sinner expect the white.
Friends we show hearts, foes we show hearts.
And if they said he had a tail, they'd have
run.
Dandies come a-strutting, then we gotta drag their corpses out of the inn.
Oh!
swords, but I prefer me trusty axe. Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
Oh, you kicked Lugos the fuck in. Now dander about with nary a fear.
Got me eye on you.
That's it, Roach.
Dead tired, huh?
Just wonderful.
I say, look at this.
Let's go. What now? Gonna grow yourself some new eyes, like Vilgefortz did? Remember the moment I killed him. Cultivation wasn't complete. They hadn't grown in fully yet.
Hear that?
Looked disgusting, but...
Not your lucky day.
Came here for a reason.
So how do we get up
the stairs? I'll fix them right away. Notice the tension between you and Yennefer and Triss. It's very hard on Ciri, I think. There are times I doubt you feel good. Triss plays big sister to Ciri. Eagle awaits a chance to step on bed with you. You and Yennefer play the parents.
What now?
It appears I must do everything for you. See the sentry who seems to be waiting for payment.
I'm fresh out of change.
Ugh, in blood, not coin. The sentry is Fearland, the elven legend. Do you literally read nothing? Yennefer must have tremendous pull with the Emperor to get him to guarantee the Lodge's safety. What's your take on it?
My take? Obviously a leading question. No, Geralt, I'm tired. Let's sit and chat a bit first.
Is foreplay that important to you?
This deal with Emir. It's sorceress business. Pick someone else's brain.
So she's not told you anything? What about personal plans? Has she mentioned anything? A possible advisory position? Beside a young, promising empress?
Stay away from Ciri.
She's an adult, Geralt. You keep forgetting. She can decide for herself. So, onward. Don't you think it's time you stopped interfering in Ciri's life?
No.
But you do know we're not a pack of wolves you can just drive away from her with your sword. Wait. There's something here. Feel it?
No. My medallion.
A ridiculous bauble. Don't make me laugh. Tuning into elven magic is just slightly more difficult than sniffing out a malodorous fiend. Watch this. Arahan Luma! That means the Sunstone is here. Don't stand there looking stupid. Try to shift the mirrors.
Your Enya!
Last.
Hand it over and let's get out of here.
Not so fast. We've a matter to discuss.
Let me guess. You gotta fly. You're about to tell me why you need the Sunstone so much more than we do. Then you'll change into an owl and whoosh.
No idea where you got such a ridiculous notion. Ciri's safety is most important to me now. But I wish to talk to you about the future. My future.
You'll like Nilfgaard, no two ways about it. I recommend the fresh alpine air of Nazaire.
And Yennefer claims you have no sense of humor. Now listen carefully. Once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri is safe, Yennefer's meteoric rise at the Imperial Court will come to an abrupt end. Which is wonderful from my perspective. I'm not interested in reviving the Lodge if I'm not to have the deciding vote.
You're telling me this because...
If I know even one bit, I expect that once we've defeated the Wild Hunt, you aim to slip out the back door with Ciri. To disappear into the wilds, correct? All very romantic. But perhaps instead of destroying the girl's life, you could take Yennefer with you and go.
Any other words of wisdom, or can we go?
You may go. I know you've things to do. I can find my own way back.
Show me what you got.
Yes! Slowness, this is a terrible...
Can't touch the way of Skull.
You and the sorceress both. What'd you do to them?
Maybe Lars will bring some hair hides back.
Who are there, Witcher? You looking for work, by any chance? You came to our aid. You saved us from the giant.
You help a man in need.
I heard the Nilfs were biting yesterday, instead of the fish.
Oh, aye. Following him myself, so I'm drifting on the plank.
We looked around your laboratory.
I never doubted you would. Yes, Geralt?
Margarita, any better?
You don't...
We found the Sunstone.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Fleet. As legend has it, she never used the stone, and Gelban died of sorrow.
Won't keep Eredin waiting that long.
It seems we've everything. We can go. Keep in mind, once we commit, there'll be no returning.
I'm ready. High time we set sail. Undvik awaits.
In that case, let's go.
Thank you. You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
That's nice of you. You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple. Which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthia answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay shortly afterwards. The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial fleet blocks its escape by sea. The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
What about you? Where will you be?
Waiting in reserve. If something goes wrong, I shall react.
Like a general commanding troops from a hilltop? Gonna signal us by horn or use messengers?
Exquisite irony, but what did I do to deserve it? Have I given you cause to doubt my intentions?
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
Good luck.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cyril will wait, at a safe distance from the Nargle Fair.
Wild guess? Not what you had in mind.
No. I wanted to go with you. That was my idea.
But I won't allow it. Far too great a risk.
Well, can't say you're wrong there.
I thought I could at least count on you to treat me seriously.
Never treat you any other way. You know that. You can't defeat Eridan. Don't stand a chance. Damn it, I don't know if I can. So stay away from him, far away.
Cyril, do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh yes, the Elder Blood can be fiery.
Gets that from her father.
I beg to differ. Emir is a pragmatist, Ciri an idealist.
An idealist? What are you talking about?
Never mind. Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now. You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers.
Yen, why are you here?
To see you.
Something happen?
Not yet, but it might soon. We may not survive this. In fact, our chances are slim.
We've come a long way, and I'll be damned if we've come to fail. It'll be all right.
I admire your optimism. Wish I shared it. Listen to me. Once it's over, if we survive, I wish to leave, go far away, and I'd like you to come with me.
Where?
Wherever. To Povis, beyond the Dragon Mountains, Zeracania even. As far as possible from politics, plots, and so-called high society.
I don't know, Yen. Honestly, sounds too beautiful to be possible even.
You can always return. If after a month we can't stomach each other's company.
All right. Willing to try.
That's good enough for me. Go, Geralt. Avalok awaits. And don't get killed, Witcher.
to Egger.
Segna.
Till so he
have died by.
And a play cap. Tamala.
Yes.
Es under order et prion severatra.
Are
you here to?
Like it. Show me what you're battling.
So long.
Segna tu vida.